One in four households nationwide is engaged in caring for a loved one who can't care for themselves. It's a job that requires around-the-clock care and doesn't come with a paycheck. In Pierce County, one program is providing support for those caregivers and giving families the tools they need to keep their loved ones at home. Robert and Doris Strong have been happily married for 32 years.
We kind of hit it off right from the start.
Over the past year, Doris had to be hospitalized three times and started requiring around-the-clock assistance at home.
It was getting where really needed some pretty serious help, and Lisa was glad to provide us with that.
Lisa is a case manager with Pierce County Community Connections Family Caregiver Support Program. She connected the Strongs with a service that provides in-home respite 8 hours a week at no cost to them.
It really is quite a God-given thing, I'll tell you.
The respite worker comes to Robert and Doris's home for 2 hours a day, 4 days a week.
It gives me kind of a little way to get out and get around a little bit, and then we've started working on a program now to get Doris out more often too, rather than just sitting here at the house.
She helps with light cleaning and cooking, errands, and caring for Doris while Robert gets some free time.
To just know that they have some time to look forward to that they can call their own. And we're all that way. We all like to have a little bit of time to ourselves to do what we enjoy doing or need to do.
In addition to the respite program, caregivers can get low or no cost help with everything from adaptive medical equipment to comfort therapy and emotional support.
There's also the counseling. There's also the dementia consultant who can come in and help families understand the dementia, Alzheimer's process.
For Robert, reaching out for help wasn't easy.
We're pretty independent when we get to be our age, and I think you've got to swallow your pride a little bit sometime and say, hey, I need help.
He says he's thankful that help was there when he needed it.
Kind of how you keep your life together for two people. And this has been one of the ways it seems to have done it.